Hello. In this video, we're going to show you how to make a Gantt chart in Google Sheets using a template. First, open the template and make a copy of it. Do this by clicking File and Make a Copy. Name the document, select a folder where you want to file it, and click Make a Copy. Once your version opens, click the blank Gantt chart tab so you can complete it. Enter your project's name and a brief description. Enter the project's start date. This date becomes the first date of the Gantt chart. Customize the template by entering tasks specific to your project, then enter the task owners. You can manually enter owners' names or use the at symbol to select a person's name from a list. Enter each task's start and end date. The template automatically calculates the number of days for each task and creates a duration bar. Enter each task status using the drop-down menu to show which tasks are complete, in progress, overdue, or not started. And there you have it, a Gantt chart in Google Sheets. Visually track and manage your projects with Gantt View in Smartsheet.